A shortage has been going on for many, many years. The bigger problem is not as much in the total number of psychiatrists per state, but how it drills down to the county level. 29 out of 100 counties have no psychiatrists. Most of those are in the eastern North Carolina.
Thursday at 6 on 9 on Your Side.